Looks like rain.
Yes, they did fix it, Roger. I should just let that one drain, actually. Oh, that doesn't actually matter. Oh, it's gonna let me do it. Okay. It's gonna be hard to judge the school shot there. But...
Oh, looks like rain.
Yeah. That's good. It actually honors the zero switch touch rule even on one ball, which is good. It returns to
the storm is coming. The storm is over. All clear.
Yeah, it's awesome, eh? They've really set a nice design pattern from these System 11 / early WPCs. That's what we need. Trust the post. Feels really scrappy. A little clean. Maybe it's just me.
Now, head for the summer.
Now it doesn't. Like, just trying to
get this. Head for the summer. Head for the summer.
I'm not gonna get the cell here. Get that ramp plenty of times. Point about for those folks on cabinet mode, what they're going to do with those lights, whether they're going to be put into the DMD screen or whether it's going to be like a separate addressable sort of thing. No, normally when you like say you've got like the old school color DMD, which is like the screen in the back, usually they map those sort of light areas to just sort of regions on the LCD, but that's not going to be possible, of course. Regular cameras won't have the cutouts, so yeah, you're right. It's an interesting thing. It'd be interesting. Kristen's with the cabinet folk. I have to say about that. Oh, should I kill it? That wasn't bad. Okay. That's pretty respectable.